Greetings. Today's mathematical exercise that I will make to practice my brain is a system equations with chemical compounds. Like previous exercises, I will have to find the value of the compounds and find the sum of the fourth row. Let's begin. The first compound is water. This is one atom of hydrogen and two atoms of oxygen, which equals 18 divided by 3 should be 6. Right? The next row, I have to find the value of the salt molecule. This is table salt, I believe. So, what we do is to subtract 6 from 10 to remove the water, which equals 4. We divide 4 by 2, and the value of the salt should be 2. The third row, I have 2 molecules of methane. Okay, what I do is to subtract the salt from the sum, which is 20, and divide 20 by 2, which is 10, so the value of the methane should be 10. Now I need to summarize these are compounds. Okay, 10 plus 6 plus 2, 18. Okay, that's correct. Okay, the next molecule should be of the soda, that is baking soda molecule, which equals 3 of these, equals 27. Divided by 3 is 9. Then I have to find the value of the acetone. Again, 23 minus 9 is 16, divided by 2 is 8. So the value of the acetone should be 8. And finally, we have to find the value of the ammonia. 17 minus 8. Well, something is not right here. Okay, let's see again. 23 minus 9. No. I'm wrong. 23 minus 9 is 14. 14 divided by 2 is 7. So the value of the acetone should be 7. Now we can subtract 7 from 17, equals 10, divided by 2. The value of the ammonia should be 5. And 16 plus 5, 21. Let's see. Correct. Now, I have to find the value of the bleach. It is easy. 3. Then we have that thing which is actually not steel. Now, I will share my thoughts about this. Well, it is fixed in the application, but because of the cache, I'm refreshing the page and it still shows me steel. This actually is cemented. Why that confusion appeared? Well, from, let's say, popular knowledge, I knew that the steel has a little quantity of carbon, right? That is the iron have a little quantity of carbon to make the steel. But apparently it is not that big to make those atoms to connect. Now, in the cementite, we have three atoms of iron that are bond with one atom of ferrum. Of iron with one atom of carbon. While in the steel, we have a mixture of iron and carbon. When we have a mixture, we don't have a compound. The mixtures are like the air. The air have oxygen, but the oxygen is not bond with the other elements in the air. The same is with the steel. So when we have a compound of iron and steel and carbon, we have actually a cement, we have cemented compound. Well, a lot of explaining for I don't know. Let me continue with the math. That should be 19 minus 3 is 16 divided by 2. So that cemented should be 8. And finally, the ethanol. This is the formula of alcohol. I will have to find the value. So 30 minus 8 is 22. Divided by 2 is 11. So, now I have to sum this. 11 plus 8, 19. Plus 3 should be 22. Let's see. Well, at least my math is correct. And that is all about the math and other stuff. Well, until new meetings then.